Hey, hello, it's me, Jacob. It is making dawn. Now, I know what you're saying. Hey, Jacob, what's with that fancy e-bike? Well, here's the situation. It's 2021. I told my bishop that my e-bike identifies as a scooter. I see. So it's okay to ride it around. Anyways, I thought maybe I'd give you a fancy weather report. So many people are saying to me, Jacob, when's it gonna make dawn? And how long's it gonna make dawn? Well, here's the situation. I just come over here to my neighbor's house to watch the TV, and the man on the TV says, hey, we got a winter storm warning. Okay, did you need a computer to tell you that, Sherlock Holmes? Guess what? Stick your head out the window and you can see it's making dawn. Well, how long is it gonna snow? I don't know about that. I guess when it quits making dawn, it'll be done making dawn. I knew it was gonna snow before I saw it on the TV at the neighbor's house here. When I got out of bed yesterday mornings, I said, I see, Ruth, my back is aching so terribly bad. And she says to me, Jacob, quit your moaning and grixing and brutzing. I says, listen here, Ruth, I'm telling you, it's gonna snow. I can feel it in my bones. I don't need a Doppler radar on a computer to tell me it's gonna snow. I can feel it in my bones. Well, and I call the neighbor and say, hey, what's the man on the TV saying? Then I'll call the feed mill and say, hey, hello, it's me, Jacob. Did you hear the weather report for today? And then I can make a fancy video here and tell all you it's gonna make dawn. So anyways, be careful out there if you're gonna be out in the snow and the roads are slippy. You might want to go for a ride in the neighbor's four-wheeler. You know what I mean? Hammer down. Okay, well, I'm going to get back to playing around in the snow here with my scooter. This is Jacob. Be careful out there in the winter storm. We'll speak at you later. Okay, scooter, let's go for a ride.